CleanMyMac3's maintenance module offers essential scripts and procedures that will help you keep your Mac up and running smoothly by optimizing system performance, resolving issues, and increasing search speed. To get started, click Choose Tasks. Listed here are tasks that at first glance may sound intimidating, but are completely safe, and CleanMyMac makes running them super easy. Let's go through and check out what they do. Maintenance scripts are basic system routines that your Mac operating system runs periodically. These scripts are built right into your Mac to keep it in shape, but sometimes when your Mac slows down, it can be a good idea to run them manually with CleanMyMac. DNS cache stores information about the websites you visited and their IP addresses. Flushing the DNS cache can help resolve issues such as the inability to connect to certain websites, or if your network all of a sudden slows down. Speed Up Mail re-indexes the envelope database of OS X Mail to resolve issues with message content, improve performance, and speed up the built-in search function. Re-indexing your mailbox is a safe and useful procedure that doesn't affect your actual emails. Use the Rebuild Launch Services Database task when you notice that double-clicking a file opens it in the wrong app, when files and folders have incorrect file type icons, or when the Open With menu displays duplicated or outdated app references. Re-index Spotlight initiates a complete re-indexing of your Mac's main search engine to improve its performance and accuracy. Run this task when you notice an overall search performance drop, or if Spotlight doesn't find items on your machine that you know are actually there. Do note, however, that even though this is a super helpful task, it can take some time and affect overall performance while the task is in progress. This process should not be interrupted, and you should wait until it's completely done before shutting down your Mac. CleanMyMac's Repair Disk Permissions task verifies current permissions and restores corrupted ones to ensure that your system functions properly. You should run this task when apps don't function correctly or if you have access-related issues. Verify Startup Disk checks the file system on your main disk to make sure all data is solid and safe. If the disk needs repairs, CleanMyMac will provide you with appropriate instructions on using the Mac's Recovery HD. Run this task periodically as part of general Mac maintenance, or when your Mac experiences difficulties with processing data. Depending on your situation, just choose the tasks you need to run. And when you're ready, just click Run. When these tasks are complete, you can view a log of the tasks that were done, or go back to the task list if necessary. Enjoy a clean, happy Mac. See what CleanMyMac 3 can do for you. Download the free trial today and check out our other videos for more detailed information about each module.